Attention, supporters of the Summerhouse. As you are aware, the Summerhouse Villas Force has a unique opportunity. A residence, codename the Villas. They're adults now. They want to live on their own. And, as you can see, they're ready to move out. As of now, they're an agency of dependents. And time is running out.
I'm sorry. If you don't raise the money, then the Summerhouse Villas Force will have no choice but to remain living at home with your parents. Forever.
Okay.
Now, I want you to choose your words very carefully.
Okay.
Where is Christopher Williams?
Hey. Last I heard, he was tracking the man.
What is this syndicate? And how come the CIA has not discovered any intel?
Did you want the black person or the two?
The Homebody Syndicate, dressed in their usual black garb, is a special force whose sole purpose is to demonstrate and propagate the benefits of dependent adult children.
Cole, the Homebody Syndicate is real. Their mission is to convince us living at home is better than the villas. They're coming after us with everything they've got.
The Syndicate is indeed crafty. By doing their chores for them, they're showing the Summerhouse Villas Force how easy life can be when everything is done for you.
Oh my God, Jesse. If you must walk out of our parents' houses, then we must. Our mission.
Joe, what's
the pay? Join Clay, we move.
If only it were that easy. It seems Mackenzie has forgotten the persistence of the Syndicate is unparalleled. This just in. It seems the Syndicate has uncovered the secret base of the Summerhouse Villas Force. They have concealed themselves in the rear wing and await further orders. However, thanks to a double agent codenamed Becca, the Summerhouse Villas Force is aware of their impending doom and are currently hashing an escape plan. Will they make it out in time?
Finally, we have our own place. Mission and plan.
Wait, a mission moving in.
Even I, the omniscient narrator, am now confused. Your mission was to move in.
This was a mission.
Fix.
Excellent question, Mackenzie. Whose mission is it to fix them? Ladies and gentlemen, the mission is yours, should you choose to accept it.